The main reason behind making this video was to educate you guys that how simple and how easy it is to buy a 100% authentic supplement, because I've been facing a lot of issues regarding fake supplements all around Chennai, Delhi, because you don't know what you're actually consuming. So I was pretty scared that even after paying 5 to 6 grand, whether I'm consuming an authentic supplement or not. So that's the only reason behind making this video, so that just tell you guys it's very easy and very very simple. Just follow a few steps and protein is available at your doorsteps. Guys, my protein parcel has come via Indian Post, as you can see. So you have no paper, no? Okay. So guys, as you can see, I've received my order and I just have to sign it on this. It has come through India Post. So it's done. That's the postmaster. Thank you, sir. Thank you. What's up, guys? Aaj khushi ka thikana nahi hai. So postman chacha ne finally mera my protein ka whey protein jo maine mangaya tha, he has finally delivered on time, I would say way before I expected. So let's unbox it, guys, and see how the packaging. So as you can clearly see, custom charges which I had to pay was 2203 rupees at the time of delivery, which is around 42%, which is not bad compared to other states. So let's. So समय आ गया है माल को खोलने का. Hello, दुष्ट बुद्धि. माल का मतलब प्रोटीन, मेरा मतलब कुछ और नहीं. And I've got some coupons which I can use in future if I'm planning to do some online shopping. This is basically a custom declaration form sent by MyProtein. And that's my baby. Premium cookie flavor, 5 kg MyProtein Impact Whey Protein. Finally, it's here. सो गाइस, अब बात आती है अगले सबसे इम्पोर्टेंट क्वेश्चन की, जो है कि हम अपना पार्सल कहाँ से कलेक्ट करें. सो व्हाइल यू आर ट्रैकिंग योर वे प्रोटीन, इट विल बी शोन एज योर पार्सल हैज़ बीन डिपॉजिटेड टू द डिपो. नाउ बाय डिपो यू मीन योर नियरेस्ट पोस्ट ऑफिस नेक्स्ट टू योर हाउस. दैट्स व्हाट डिपो इज. सो देर आर टू ऑप्शंस. वन, यू कैन योरसेल्फ गो टू द पोस्ट ऑफिस, pay the custom duty to the postmaster and collect your whey protein from the post office. The next option is wait for 1 or 2 days, because it's 5 kilo package, so it takes 2 to 3 days for postmaster to basically deliver it to your home. But in my case, it didn't take much time. It only took few hours. The minute it was in my tracking that your parcel has been delivered to the depot, and within few hours I got a call from the postmaster custom, which has to be paid at the time of delivery. And I was like, yeah, sure, you can just come and I'm ready to collect my parcel. So as simple as that, guys. Depot ka matlab hai post office. Simple as that. Kyunki mere sath ek bari pehle ho chuka hai. Mera jo samaan tha wo depot mein pada hua tha for like 4 to 5 days. Ab mujhe kya pata ki depot ka matlab kya hai, aur main ghar pe wait kar raha tha aur na hi mujhe kisi postmaster ka phone aaya. So is chakkar mein kya hua, jo mera jo parcel tha wo wapas chale gaya UK. और इसमें कोई घबराने की बात नहीं है, मेरा बस ये लॉस हुआ कि मेरे को प्रोटीन मिला नहीं, एंड जो पेमेंट थी मेरे अकाउंट में वो 15 दिन में वापस आ गई थी क्योंकि पार्सल मेरे तक डिलीवर नहीं हो पाया था। सो इट्स अ वेरी अमेजिंग वेबसाइट, वेरी इजी टू बाय स्टफ। सो
Hey guys, so next important question is how much custom duty and how custom duty is actually charged. So for this you have to go to MyProtein website, which is www.myprotein.co.in, and click on customs information. So after clicking on customs information, you have to go to local post and customs and click on read more. So as you can see, it is clearly shown that how much customs will be charged on protein powders. So if you see, as per the above code, which is 3502200, the customs are around 48%. Whereas if IGST is charged at 28%, your custom duty goes up to 68%. So according to me, it basically depends upon the custom officer who's charging customs on your product. If he feels that the above code is related to your product, he's going to charge a custom duty of 48%. Whereas if he thinks your product falls under the second code, he's going to charge you at 68%. Currently, I've noticed that in Delhi, the custom duty which is being charged goes up to 70 to 80%, which includes IGST and custom charges. But as you can see, I had ordered my protein and I only paid duty of about like 42%. So it makes sense, if you're staying in Delhi, don't order from my protein website, because at the end of the day you're going to pay 80% of custom duty. It's better to buy from a local store nearby which sells 100%.
So guys, next thing which I'm going to talk about is custom clearance and how does it work. It's very simple guys. The minute it has to go to the customs, and custom guys has to clear your parcel. Basically, custom clearance means they have to levy the custom based on the product which you have ordered from abroad. Now, custom clearance process can take 5 to 10 days. For in my case, it only took 4 days. I was lucky enough. It depends from product to product. And so in my case, it only took 4 days. After the clearance is done, your parcel is sent to the post office, which is next to your house, which is also called as depot. Now, postmaster will give you a call based on which he'll come and deliver your parcel at the doorstep, and the custom duty has to be paid to the postmaster. As simple as that, guys. If you have... So, I hope, guys, you enjoyed watching this video. For more such amazing videos, do subscribe to Channel K and do show us a big thumbs up, because this is the only thing which motivates us to make such amazing videos. And if you have any queries or any doubts, please write in the comment section below. I'll be able to answer all those queries. And thumbs up guys, show us that like button, and वो जो लाल बटन है सब्सक्राइब का उसे प्लीज प्रेस करो। तुम्हारे बाप का कुछ नहीं जा रहा, प्लीज सब्सक्राइब टू आवर चैनल, बिकॉज दीज आर द ओनली थिंग्स विच मोटिवेट अस। सो बाय बाय, साइनिंग ऑफ, लव यू।